Well, gentlemen, crippling government debt still threatens to blah 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 bond markets, blah blah blah, freeze access to credit and crush the planet with brutal depression.
We've got to create new money!
Yes!
And flood the markets with it!
But that's what we did last time, and the time before that. I thought that this time we could implement sensible fiscal reform and allow prices to once again reflect their intrinsic value rather than,
Print money!
Yes!
Let's flood the markets with digital money!
Like a money bazooka! Pew! Pew!
Oh!
It's more like...
Thump!
Oh, you got me.
Money.
But what about the colossal debt?
Thumpy banks!
Ugh. Again? Yeah, you guys are probably right. We'll do it your way. Well, gentlemen, crippling government debt still threatens to blah 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 bond markets, blah blah blah, freeze access to credit and crush the planet with brutal depression.
We've got to create new money!
Yes!
And flood the markets with it!
But that's what we did last time, and the time before that. I thought that this time we could implement sensible fiscal reform and allow prices to once again reflect their intrinsic value rather than,
Print money!
Yes!
Let's flood the markets with digital money!
Like a money bazooka! Pew! Pew!
Oh!
It's more like...
Thump!
Oh, you got me.
Money.
But what about the colossal debt?
Thumpy banks!
Ugh. Again? Yeah, you guys are probably right. We'll do it your way. Well, gentlemen, crippling government debt still threatens to blah 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 bond markets, blah blah blah, freeze access to credit and crush the planet with brutal depression.
We've got to create new money!
Yes!
And flood the markets with it!
But that's what we did last time, and the time before that. I thought that this time we could implement sensible fiscal reform and allow prices to once again reflect their intrinsic value rather than,
Print money!
Yes!
Let's flood the markets with digital money!
Like a money bazooka! Pew! Pew!
Oh!
It's more like...
Thump!
Oh, you got me.
Money.
But what about the colossal debt?
Thumpy banks!
Ugh. Again? Yeah, you guys are probably right. We'll do it your way. Well, gentlemen, crippling government debt still threatens to blah 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 bond markets, blah blah blah, freeze access to credit and crush the planet with brutal depression.
We've got to create new money!
Yes!
And flood the markets with it!
But that's what we did last time, and the time before that. I thought that this time we could implement sensible fiscal reform and allow prices to once again reflect their intrinsic value rather than,
Print money!
Yes!
Let's flood the markets with digital money!
Like a money bazooka!
Pew! Pew!
Oh!
It's more like...
Thump!
Oh, you got me.
Money.
But what about the colossal debt?
Thumpy banks!
Ugh. Again?
Prepare yourselves, humans, for soon. I shall be amongst you.
Yeah, you guys are probably right. We'll do it your way.